been lamping on the beach, practicing my zazen. I am totally mellow.
I hear that new Crow X is hot.
Whatever, dude.
Hello, I'm sorry, something else has come up. Can you please come back to my office?
I haven't even made my coffee. And we don't here.
Okay, so this ain't our usual business, but the money is good. And that's all it really comes down to at the end of the day. Four of the biggest gangs in Los Santos got a problem they can't solve on their own. A rat. Or more like a motherfucking infestation. Bunch of double-crossing sons of bitches who've been playing their own people against each other and making bank on it. They all up in the snitch wing of Bolingbroke Penitentiary thinking they safe. But that's where they wrong. Cause we can get anywhere, anytime. And every gang in town is gonna pay us, the baddest break-in crew in the business, to break in there and clip these motherfuckers. We're gonna need a way in, and we're gonna need someone on the inside who can ID these fools. And I got ideas for both.
Okay, now I'm...
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
First-class ticket to jail. Ain't gonna be no one to mess around while I'm inside. Labor saving, y'all.
Hey,
stay here.
Yo, Seth told me you was working with Lil D. That dude love his cousin, because he's willing to go to hell and back for, or in this case, Bolingbroke. Which is the same thing. You just gotta trust his method, you know? In my experience, that means be ready for some crazy shit to go down. I'll holler back at you later.
Take it around to her. Later.
He done? Man, feels weird leaving his ass in cuffs and just walking away. But you gotta trust in the method. He gonna find those dudes, you gonna break in there and clap them. And then y'all gonna drive off into the sunset and get our asses paid. Hey, bring D's car back to the shop. I said I'd look after it while he's away.
Oh, man. Okay, today we're gonna work on our big entrance. We ain't just gonna roll up the Bolingbroke and knock on the gate. Nah, we gonna hit this like what we are, drivers. All it takes is one stunt ramp in the right spot. Y'all gonna fly over the wall like a bird of fucking prey. I got the idea when I drove past that movie they shooting in town. Saw a big old ramp just sitting there. I figured we make that shit our own. So head over there and watch out for security. got the ramp in place? Good shit.
Did you forget about your patents?
Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This is a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit him, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This is some heavy-ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they asses sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard and come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run-up.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew. We airborne, baby.
Hey, you stick this landing? Yo, dash cam gonna be worth this weight in gold. Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authorities are gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass cart in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
Lil D just fired the SOS, y'all. They stuck him on a prison bus, some kind of emergency evac. As soon as you handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind, ever. We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit.
What up, though? Y'all apartment hunting in that bitch or what?
Follow the road around the outside of the yard. Stay close to the buildings, get to the gates, shoot the panel, let's go!
Reverso.
Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You wanna get paid, you get my cousin off that motherfucking prison bus. Got my cousin. D texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker family.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Got a compulsive mindset, unhealthy as shit. Ain't nothing fun but losing them the hard way. I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Oh, shit. All right, looks like we're clear. I'ma lay low.
Hey, watch out!
I'ma lay low after this shit. After the high, you gotta be at peace with the low. Except my girl, she don't know nothing about laying low. She a Scorpio.
Does this fool not know I can hear his ass?
He ain't wrong, babe. Wouldn't have your fine little self no other way.
Mm-hmm.
There she is. Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D. How the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?